This Slovakian superstar moved to the United States when he was just 6 years old, beginning his career as a 17-year-old on a Vine platform in 2013. After his 7 seconds of fame was over and Vine went bust, he switched to YouTube and has never looked back since. David Dobrik had the 5th most watched YouTube channel in 2019, amassing 25 million subscribers over his 2 channels and racking up over 8 billion total views. This vlogger and prankster now has a net worth of over $7 million, which surprised many when he shelled out $9.5 million on this 6-bedroom, 7-bathroom mansion in the Long Ridge Estates neighborhood of Sherman Oaks. Dobrik was forced to leave his Mediterranean-style home in Studio City because it was constantly mobbed by hordes of adoring fans. The house was made famous through his many vlogs and pranks, but it ultimately cost Dobrik his privacy. In December, Dobrik pleaded with fans not to come to his home. "This is crazy that I'm still making these stories. I literally feel like a broken record. I sound like my parents, but stop coming here, please. I don't want to have to move, but this is terrifying," he said in an Instagram story. At the time, he also shared videos of people standing outside his front door. His newly constructed luxury home sits on 7,800 square feet in a quiet cul-de-sac inside the desirable Long Ridge Estate neighborhood in Sherman Oaks. The newly constructed mansion features 6 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms, luxury amenities, and boasts panoramic city, canyon, and mountain views. The mansion comes with its own home movie theater for quiet nights in, a home gym, and a custom-crafted temperature-controlled wine room that holds 300 bottles. David's master suite boasts its own private balcony and spa-like bathroom, and on the outside, the property includes a lounge area that's centered around a fire pit. Outside, we got a full outdoor kitchen with barbecue center and a pool with a spa. There's also a quaint love seat on a swing and a lush green grassy patch of lawn for the vlog squad to frolic. There's no doubt that there are very few 24-year-olds that can afford luxury real estate on this level. Dobrik's high-energy videos and hilarious pranks earned him a spot amongst YouTube royalty. In December 2018, Dobrik was awarded a Diamond Play Button by YouTube in recognition of his channel surpassing 10 million subscribers. 2019 was a huge year for Dobrik. His YouTube subscribers nearly doubled, and he co-hosted the Teen Choice Awards with Lucy Hale. Celebrities like Justin Bieber, John Stamos, Kylie Jenner, and Courtney Cox all made appearances in his videos, and he became a celebrity judge on Nickelodeon's America's Most Musical Family. The same year, he was chosen as one of People magazine's sexiest heartthrobs. With more than 20 million followers on TikTok, Dobrik qualified as one of the 19 recipients of their inaugural $1 billion grant program for content creators. This was very encouraging for Dobrik, who admitted that he makes almost no money from his extremely popular YouTube channel. "I don't make any money on YouTube. I don't get paid for the videos on my channel as they're all demonetized and copyrighted by labels. I can tell you my paycheck right now is under $800, which is very low to be able to produce those videos because there's a lot of things I have to pay for." The social media star said, "It's really low. It got cut after all the advertisers backed out. But then they came back in, but my type of videos, because I've got swearing and stuff, they weren't really being paid for as much. I don't make money on that." Fortunately, Dobrik has diversified his income and has multiple lucrative endorsement promotional deals with Chipotle, SeatGeek, Tesla, Bumble, and Target, amongst others. The future is looking bright for Dobrik, who hopes to learn from the mistakes of vloggers like Logan Paul and continue his meteoric rise. Thanks for watching Top Quick Peek. We'll see you next time.